We both said a lot of things that you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences behind. Beside you, monster. Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. This next test involves the Aperture Science Aerial Faceplate. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems when they were catapulted into space. Results were highly informative. Good luck. That's interesting. I guess I should have factored in your weight.